Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the error -215 assertion failed source empty in function cvtColor, and I'll be explaining you why this error is caused and also how to solve this error. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a simple code over here, just 6 lines. I'm just getting an image, converting it to a grayscale, and I'm just displaying it, but I'm getting this error. So first let us see why this error is caused. So it says that source is empty in function cvtColor. So it, from here itself, it's very much obvious because it says that our image, okay, this is our image and this is a source. It is empty in the function cvtColor. That's it. It's very much straightforward. So why this image is empty is because we haven't given the right path over here, the right file name of that image or video. So in my case, as you can see here, this is the folder where I'm having this image. It's the name is photo, okay, but I've given double T over here. So let me just remove this and let me just run it now, and I'll give run module, and this time I'll be getting this image over here. This is that image actually. And the another way this error can occur is, and here we are having my photo, okay, this photo is of type JPG. So if I just now go accidentally, what if I gave PNG? Okay, you need to be careful with the extension as well. So if I just now run it, so I'll be getting the same error because the extension is different. So these errors can't be even identified. Okay, so this is one way. And let's suppose say that you are having a live webcam, okay, you'll be using cv2.video capture, okay, but in that case you will be giving 0 or 1, okay. So just change between 0 and 1 depending upon your webcam number. That can solve error in case if you're having a live webcam capture. And another way this error can occur is, so let's suppose say that I'm having the source of the video or a photo in some other folder. So this is my directory where my photo is present. So if I just now put in this photo in some other folder, I have to copy this entire path. So just click here, copy the entire path and paste it over here. You have to be really careful with this path and the slashes, space, everything. Even you make a single mistake in a character or a space, you won't be getting your output. And this is photo.jpg, and after this you need to place a R over here, save it, be really careful, just copy this, okay, you copy the path, put a slash and file name or your video name, okay. So now let me just run it. So I'll be getting the image. So three things: one is extension and file name, and have the right path, okay, just copy it, don't type it manually. And in case of like you are doing any webcam or live capture, change the video capture as 0, 1, interchange it. And that's it for this video. I hope you would have found this video useful. I also have many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation in Blender. Do check out the videos on my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.